Here in this problem, we have to find out the specific heat of a 75.01 gram piece of an unknown metal that